Independence Day. Agitations on Nigeria's breakup is politically motivated. Ex-Minister Abdullahi. Alhaji Yerima Abdullahi, a former Minister of Education, has described agitations for Nigeria's division as politically motivated. Abdullahi said this in an interview with the news agency of Nigeria in Gombe on Monday, ahead of the country's 61st independence anniversary on October 1. He also expressed optimism that Nigeria, in spite of various challenges confronting it, will eventually emerge stronger and more united if the citizens could stop agitating for a breakup. The elder statesman said since independence in 1960, that the country has passed through turbulent periods, including the Civil War and other political upheavals, and is still able to emerge stronger. Abdullahi said it was counterproductive at this period of national development to allow some unpatriotic elements to destroy the solid foundation laid by the nation's founding fathers. He said the agitations by some people for the breakup of this country is politically motivated and satisfying the egos of few politicians bent at grabbing power by all means necessary. The former minister, however, dismissed claims that some sections of the country have been marginalized, arguing that some politicians, rather than supporting the system, are creating problems. He warned such politicians to desist from such provoking their followers to unleash terror against the law-abiding citizens of the country, but to counsel their followers to stop to seek solution to their grievances. Abdullahi urged Nigerians, irrespective of their ethnic or religious differences, to collectively join hands towards building a united and prosperous country. He warned that Nigeria should not copy other countries like Sudan, Libya, and Somalia, who are now being considered as failed states after the breaking from their countries. People have started reacting. Let's hear what their comments are saying. As far as I'm concerned, the write-up is complete trash. Does the ex-minister not know that the Igbos are seriously marginalized as a result of racial discrimination? His race is favored, and he cannot see anything wrong with the current system of governance in Nigeria. Senseless talk. For how long should they be using the Igbos? There's nothing like political motivation, my dear. Let every country be on their own and manage their resources. Is that too much to ask? Born to rule, you people are claiming it's not given to you northerners on the platter of gold by dividing the country, and you are here confusing the foolish one to go and die for nothing. Human rights protests that claim many innocent lives have easily been forgotten without giving justice, and you are not talking Bangladesh. Killing, kidnapping, others raping, nepotism, northern dominance are not politically motivated. Our association as a country ended in year 2009, and that is the day given by our colonial master who joined us together and said after that day we cease to be a country unless we voluntarily want to be together, not by force. Zoo Independence Day, what are you celebrating? The death of Nigeria as a country, I'm ashamed to be a part of it. You are now within the corridor of power, therefore you want the status quo to remain, so as to continue to pick the crumbs from the unjust and wicked structure. If you want the agitation and call for breakup to stop, you have to do the needful. The agitation is becoming stronger and stronger because of the imbalance in the country. Marginalized are becoming more marginalized. Suppression and oppression have become the norm of this present government. Well, that is the opinion of the people concerning what the ex-minister said. Without justice, there can't be equity. What is your own take about this? Kindly make your opinion known as you like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Good day and good.